Funding for Fetch with Ruff Ruffman has been provided by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, who know, for safe fun, you need to make this cool move before you can make these cool moves. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Next time on Fetch with Ruff Ruffman.
Just put on my gravestone, done in by sheep. Plural.
Take those sheep and put them over in that shed.
Oh, sheep.
Whoa.
I am Sam, the half man, half big horn sheep.
Hello, little.
Same Fetch time, same Fetch channel. Only on PBS Kids Go.
I love teaching. It's just so rewarding.
Everybody get it?
PBS Teacher Line has been a lifesaver because I was able to take the class online. PBS Teacher Line has helped me to be a better teacher.
Okay, there's this really bad dude named Hacker.
The Hacker? To you?
Whatever. He wants to take over the cyber world from Motherboard. The three kids are sucked into cyberspace, and they use brain power to help save everybody.
Okay, here's the plan.
So they travel all over and run into all these weird creatures and have all these awesome adventures. It's totally up to them to save cyberspace. Can three cool kids and a wacky bird outsmart the Hacker?
Never.
There's only one way to find out.
Tune in to Cyberchase.
Major funding for Cyberchase is provided by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. Northrop Grumman Corporation. Ernst & Young, quality in everything we do. With additional funding from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. The Volkhausen family. And contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.